In the next few minutes, I'm going to throw a couple more vocabulary words into our mix. First, I want to talk about a special kind of expression. In fact, the kind that we've seen most up to this time. These are polynomials. A polynomial is an expression made up of constants, variables, or both, that are combined using addition, subtraction, or multiplication. So this basically means that we have one or more terms, like we've talked about before, added together. The variables in a polynomial also have to have non-negative integer exponents. So as an example of a polynomial, we might have something like 5x cubed minus 1/2 xy plus 7, or maybe z plus 6z squared minus 7 plus 9x cubed plus 8x to the fifth. So some polynomials that we see will have more than one variable in them, like these two right here. But oftentimes we'll also see polynomials that have just one variable involved, or maybe even none. So an example of that might be something like 4n cubed plus 3n squared plus 1. But again, any combination of constants and variables using these operators and only these kind of exponents makes a polynomial.